problem is, Americans would rather support a scumbag billionaire than a local store. Damn unions are all going bust.
I didn't see nothing! I promise!
Keep your shit to yourself.
Ah! Oh, give me a break.
I'm not looking at you. Please don't
look
at me.
I still got it.
Ah, it's all loose with no touch now and shit, but still.
Wow.
Gotta go.
I will send you money as soon as I pay the bill.
Forget a phone charger. Visit the gift shop and save $20 on our selection of $150 replacements.
It's bullshit.
Yeah, I'll be by at 4 tomorrow for the St. Petersburg prize. Bye!
Bob, you know, you're right!
Whoa! You need to find peace, brah.
Oh,
whatever.
You
what
really
you
suck!
Fees are for your convenience. Thanks for using
Listen, even your parents can't stand you. You're not tough, pal. You're ridiculous.
Stumble
you puddle of vomit.
My God,
you asshole. You pile of sick.
Thank you.
I hate getting up early in the morning
hey,
for work.
What's up?
Sure.
Hey!
Whatever.
The only fucking traffic here.
Whoa, get the
man.
Fuck out of my
get
way.
Get ready for the thunder.
Have yourself to blame.
Citizens report a pedestrian-involved accident on.
Oh, give me a break.
Shit!
Yoga's for chavalas. I'd rather hit the weights any day.
Well, that's really rude.
Take that, put it in your ass.
Ow, ow,
someone film this asshole.
Thank you.
Would you open your fucking eyes?
What was that?
Thank you.
there any place in the world I'd rather be than drunk as a skunk at the Alamo Sea? I said to the wife, bitch, I'm going out for a snack. That was 10 years ago, and I ain't been back. Oh, show me the way to sandy shores. I spent all my money